Hey guys, it's Blair. Thanks for checking out my YouTube channel. And welcome to another episode of Blair Shares, where I cover such nuanced topics as how to dress for your color palette, why the Lumineers and how the Lumineers created a new genre, folk music, and does my neighbor Dimitri still have a major crush on me? Yes. I'm pretty sure he's kind of hard to read. This episode, however, is going to be a little different because something surprising happened to me. As I was walking out of my Los Feliz smoothie shop, Punch Bowl. Now, Punch Bowl, the smoothies do start at like $10, so if you're on a budget, you probably should stay away. But anyway, so I'm walking out a Punch Bowl. I have my Pyramid smoothie. I take one sip. And also, I just felt like a lightness, like my aura changed a little bit, okay? And as that happened, this pigeon, like a low-flying pigeon, flies like directly at my face. I was like, oh my God, this pigeon's gonna hit me in the face. And so I kind of duck. And the pigeon's in the wing just gently brushes my hair, just so gently. And in that moment, I realized, between the smoothie and the pigeon, that I just had a spiritual transformation. Now, I put that into the universe, and it came back to me. And so you're looking at someone who's been spiritually transformed. Now what's the first thing I did once that happened? I started crying, because it means that pigeons are my spirit animal. And pigeons are disgusting. Like, have you ever seen a diseased pigeon? You know, like, they have like those greasy necks. It's gross. And the only people, if you think about it, the only people who like pigeons are like tourists in European places. They go, it's like, I'm in Venice, let me take it with pigeons. It's like, no, we want to see the Basilica. And then Mike Tyson. That's pretty much it. I carry around a little Ezekiel bread in my pocket to nourish my spirit animals. And I'm also thrilled to share with you, you can tell I'm a little different today, my new product. This is my Native American Coachella Versatility Throw. Now, as the name suggests, it's very versatile. You can throw it off the shoulder, show a little skin, if I was showing some skin right here, and maybe impress a cute boy. Hey, Dimitri. This spiritual transformation has also drastically changed my dating life. Okay, I used to operate out of this sort of like, go away, I need you dynamic, because of my fear of intimacies. But now it's like, oh, you eat me? Oh, you eat me? Okay, yeah, go away. Oh, you drive a gasoline-powered vehicle? Still, we're in 2017, and you? Okay, yeah, go away. You want me to attend your improv class show and then grab a drink after? Go away forever. Now, I'm also happy to say that I have been inspired to start a charity. It's going to combine my two greatest causes, inner city children and Chardonnay. It's going to be called Vineyards Not Violence, where we plant vineyards in inner cities and imagine this, the children from the neighborhood are going to come after school or before school, if they're not in school or if they dropped out, and work the vineyard. Children in the inner city need to work with their hands and put them in the soil to some good purpose and learn valuable life lessons in time management, teamwork, and the fermentation process. So guys, a lot more to come on this project. I'm super stoked about it. I'll be taking donations, so stay tuned on that. This has been so special for me to share with you my spiritual transformation. Thanks so much for watching this episode. Please like, subscribe, and share. And also remember that sometimes the pigeons in our lives are blessings in disguise. Oh, and also my Native American Coachella Brazilian throat, it's a long name, also works as a picnic blanket. So if you like this product, you can hit me up on my website right here, or you can just go to Urban Outfitters, because that's where I got it.